Hi there, I'm Dr. Kaplan. I'm excited to share with you a new research paper that was just published by folks at the NYU Grossman School of Medicine. The study revealed a new mechanism of action for how CBD might be reducing seizures in some forms of epilepsy. The researchers found that CBD blocks signals that are carried by a molecule called lysophosphatidylinositol, or LPI, which is found in brain neurons and is thought to amplify nerve signals as part of normal function for all of us, but it can be hijacked by disease states to bring on seizures or make them worse. The study found that CBD blocks the ability of LPI to amplify nerve signals in at least one brain region called the hippocampus, but it also weakens signals that counter seizures. In this really fascinating animal study, the researchers measured electrical current flows with tiny electrodes in a few rodent models. The research team found that CBD effectively blocks a positive feedback loop in which seizures increasing signaling between LPI and GPR55, it's one of the cannabinoid receptors that we all have, this in turn encourages more seizures. The authors proposed that CBD could inhibit the enzymes that underpin LPI production at the start, or promote its conversion to 2-AG quickly. Either way, this provides a novel approach to control seizures. This study identifies specific targets for future drugs and shares with us a unique insight into the way CBD might be working to reduce seizures in at least this model of epilepsy. This and more research like it is a path to more effective treatments for millions of people who are suffering from epilepsy that simply isn't responding well to the other treatments available. The action of these receptors also sheds some light into the biology of autism and schizophrenia to some extent, and how all our brains function related to this one particular mechanism of nerve signaling. Thank you for watching. Please like, follow, subscribe. And if you want me to put out more of these sorts of summaries, of course, if you have questions or suggestions, please share those too. Thanks again for watching.